thinking, reporter bitch. Next time, write the truth about my friends. If you're still alive.